resonating, creating sounds not by strumming, but one in, sounding at the beat, in the front door, the back door, in the car of your mind. You wanna let me bust this rhyme? You let us do it before. Do you want some more? Now that it's open, your third eye, open your third ear. Hear the words you need to hear. Can you recall y'all's were singing way back when? Us in college, here to rap and sing it again. And we're collectively grooving, moving, improving. You can vibe to the soothing sounds we're exuding. Today's men and women, don't let us down, I pray, cause you make us wanna rock in so many different ways. Ladies and fella who be loving a cappella, just tell us if you want us to break it down for you, to write for you, group for you.
We're the Smith College Smiffenpoofs. We've been singing together since 1936, our group's founding. So that makes us the nation's oldest historically all-female a cappella group, fun fact. Again, it's such a joy to gather us all here for Friendsgiving. We're singing tonight with some of our favorite groups, so it's so much fun to have some five college people around and to hear them here. So thank you once again for coming, and we hope you enjoy the show tonight.
Too far.
All the dogs in
love.
Oh,
you're a rich, rich girl. Welcome to Friendsgiving! I just wanted to tell you a little bit about this event and about our friends at the Northampton Survival Center. So we started hosting Friendsgiving in 2018 and have continued to put on this event since because we believe that it's a really great cause and it's a wonderful opportunity to bring together our five college acapella groups. And we're so excited to have you guys here. So the Northampton Survival Center is a staple of the Hampshire County community, helping our friends and neighbors in the area with food security since 1979. Their mission is dedicated to improving the quality of life for low-income individuals and families throughout Hampshire County by providing nutritious food and other resources in an atmosphere of dignity and respect. And they distribute over 800,000 pounds of food annually to folks who really need it in our community. And we are so grateful that all of you are here to help us support them. So thank you so much for being here. And then, if you would like to contribute, this is the QR code that we are accepting donations and we're gonna donate everything to the Northampton Survival Center. And this QR code will be here now and then also after the show. We'll also be selling stickers of our with our little Smiffenpoof logo on them for $2. So if you'd like, all the proceeds from that will go also to the Northampton Survival Center. And so we want to thank you all for being here so much because it's a great cause and all the acapella groups are so amazing and talented. And next up is Duwop Shop from UMass.
Sunshine on a cloudy day, and when it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. Well,
I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way?
It's my girl. I'm talking about my girl. My girl, I've got so much honey, the bees and the bees. I've got a sweeter song than the birds in the trees. Well,
I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way?
It's my girl. I'm talking about my girl. My girl.
Talking about my girl.
much, everyone. We are the UMass Doo-Wop Shop, UMass's oldest a cappella group and only all male. That was My Girl, performed by our freshman. Yeah, I know. Thank you so much to the Smiffenppoofs for inviting us to this awesome event. We've got three more songs for you, the next of which is going to be Pretty Little Angel Eyes by Curtis Lee.
Wonderful love, I know we'll be happy for eternity, because I know, oh, that our love is really real. Angel eyes, I really love you so. Angel eyes, I'll never let you go, because I love you, my darling angel eyes.
Drop to our replacing Devin. Once again, we are the Doo-Wop Shop. You can find us on any social media, YouTube, Spotify, Instagram, any of those things.
At UMass Doo-Wop Shop.
At UMass Doo-Wop Shop. My name is Patrick, and I'll be seeing in the still of the night.
Time for the Doo-Wop Shop and the Smiffenpoofs. We're the M&Cs from Mount Holyoke College. We have been singing together since 1989. And we're just gonna sing a few songs for you, and we're super psyched to be here, so thank you so much. This is Thank You by Boys to Men. With B soloing.
I like this. I was young, I didn't have nowhere to run. I needed to wake up and see what's in front of me. There had to be a better way. Sing it again, a better way to show I'm grateful. So I thought of this song to show my
table for two. Won't you let it die with me? Settle down. I wanna raise a child.
child. We'll call her Nebraska. Nebraska Jones. She'll have your nose. Just so you'll know. I want to settle down. From Angela Vickers, I saw her with you. Monday morning, small talk, and I never knew. She got a fancy car. She wants to take you far from the city lights and sounds deep to the dark. Star so light in a star so bright. First star I see tonight.
Thank you. As helpless as a kid. To thank the Smiffenpoofs for inviting us here. It has been a joy to be able to sing with all of you and to hear such fantastic music from everybody. Our last song of the night is Sister Golden Hair by our soloist will be I tried to make it Sunday, but I got so damn depressed. So I set my sights on Monday, and I got myself undressed. Oh, I ain't ready for the altar, but I do agree there's times when a woman sure can be a friend of mine. Oh, I just can't think about you, Sister Golden Hair Surprise. And I just can't live without you. Can't you see it in my eyes? Oh, I've been one poor correspondent, and I've been too hard to find. But it doesn't mean you ain't been on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the air? Will you love me just a little, just enough to show you care? Well, I tried to fake it, I don't mind saying I just can't make it. Well, I keep on thinking about you, Sister Golden Hair Surprise. And I just can't live without you. Can't you see it in my eyes? Oh, I've been one poor correspondent, and I've been too hard to find. But it doesn't mean you ain't been on my mind. Will you meet me in the middle? Will you meet me in the air? Will you love me just a little, just enough to show you care? Well, I tried to fake it, I don't mind saying I just can't make it.
Take it away, boys!
Oh, do, 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 heart knows me better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. But the big black horse said, look this way. He said, hey, little lady, will you marry me?
Attitude. We are from UMass. We are UMass's only all-treble a cappella group. We don't have nearly as storied a history as many of the groups here. We were founded in 2011, but we are so happy to be here with everybody. We love the Smiffenppoofs. We perform with them so often, and we couldn't be happier to. So thank you so much for inviting us to this event. We're so happy to be here. That was Black Horse and the Cherry Tree, originally by Katie Turnstall. Today, soloed by the wonderful Cassie. There. And we have two more songs for you guys. We have Pretty Please, originally by Dua Lipa, today soloed by Catherine. And then we are closing with Talk It Up, originally by Sammy Ray and the Friends, today, which will be soloed by Abby. So thank you guys so much.
Somewhere in the middle, I think I lied a little. I said if we took it there, I wasn't gonna change, but that went out the window. Yeah. I know that I seem a little stressed out, but you're here now, and you're turning me on. I wanna feel a different kind of tension. Yeah, you guessed it, the kind that's fun. Hate it when you leave me unattended. I miss ya, and I need your love. When my mind is running wild, could you help me slow it down? Put my mind at ease. Pretty please, I need your hands on me. Sweet relief, pretty, exactly where I want me. Yeah. Underneath your body, yeah. If we take it further, I swear I. ain't gonna break. So baby, come try me. Baby, come find me. Baby, don't wind me up. I know that I seem a little stressed out, but you're here now, and you're turning me on. I wanna feel a different kind of tension. Yeah, you guessed it, the kind that's fun. I hate it when you leave me unattended, cause I miss ya, and I need your love. When my mind is running wild, could you help me slow it down? Put my mind at ease. Pretty please, I need your hands on me. Sweet relief, pretty, would you help me out, please? Hate it when you leave me unattended, cause I miss ya, and I need your love. When my mind is running wild, could you help me slow it down? Put my mind at ease. Pretty, please, I need your hands on.
Talk it up to your face.
face gets so. Don't you stop it now, now, now. I've never seen this show. Captain, how can you be so sure? Talking up what I came here for.
Traveling, get out. this train. Gonna go back to town. What am I doing this for? Follow you to your door. Already known to get going on home. But I gotta warn you, starting to catch on to what you make me go through. Get gone or I'm gone. I've been losing patience. Mind is always changing. Back and forth I'm waiting. Get gone or I'm gone forever. G train on the weekend. Humming the why you deny my love when I keep on running back to your side. What am I doing this for? Follow you to your door. Should have already known to get going on home. You told me don't take it too fast. You got an ugly past. I wish I could help you, don't. So get going on home. Love, I gotta warn you. I'm not trying to. What you make me go through.
come to our last song. Thank you guys all so much again for coming. It has been such a lovely night. It's hard to follow these wonderful acts. We're really so, so impressed by all of your talent. So thank you again for coming to Friendsgiving. We love you all. And this is our last song.
Thank you, everyone, and thank you to all of the amazing a cappella groups that came out to sing with us.